I can't stop coughing.
Oh, man. What's up, guys? Sasson here. Welcome back. Oh,
God.
Fucking three wins in a row here.
Is it Division only three? Seven. Yeah, you're at what, like 15 or 14 wins
so what do we need
in
here?
A row?
We need 11 points. That's nothing. That's so... We get another three
seven
wins.
Seven games remaining.
We get another three wins.
Yeah, I need three.
The division
yeah.
title. Let me check something real quick.
No.
What is the Amateur Cup?
No. That's the Amateur Cup.
That's what I'm saying. I'm fucking... Where the... it's the world table.
Goddamn, get on your own shit, man.
Oh, no, I'm in the rookie zone. I'm in the fucking rookie squad. So basically, up until Division 6, you can qualify for Rookie Cup. So that's probably when I'll attempt to go
what
for
is
the cup.
Mario Kart?
Fucking,
I had a water bottle. Oh, there. My legs.
So, one new addition to the squad.
Your favorite.
Fucking pieces. I hate Pitt. I fucking hate. I really should have went with Jack Johnson, because I fucking hate
Chicago.
Fucking
Chicago. Well, we had Chicago. But, I mean, we're St. Louis. So.
Jalmerson is actually very good. Picked up Jalmerson with his 88 defensive rating.
Did you know they won the Stanley Cup this year? Did you know that?
Fuck no. Nobody knows that. Nobody knows that. Nobody cares.
Did you know the Blues didn't? Again. Did you know that they lost in the playoffs in the first round? Again.
We don't like to think about it.
We ignore that happens. It's great, you know. If there's anything I've learned from being in St. Louis my whole life, we're great at having amnesia. Everyone forgets how shitty the Blues play in the playoffs
until
they're back in the playoffs. Because every year, it's the Blues year, man. We got this. Is our year, guys. Look, the team's stacked. Everyone's playing great. That's like the very beginning of the season. And then, like, you know, it's like we're coming into the playoffs. Like, always have like a really good record coming in. Dude, this is going to be a weirdest game to play. And then you watch the first game and you go,
what the fuck are these guys? Who are these people?
What happened to the St. Louis Blues? Did they switch out? Because they don't play like they want to play.
It's bad.
They play like, hey, you know what I mean? Like, I think someone said, yeah, you know, they always reserve tee times for May. So they always have to lose in the first round.
Reserve tee times. Not the Bean Town.
Bean Town's best here.
Rocking the Bruins gears, yeah. Actually. Oh, he's got the fugly Bruins jerseys,
God,
too.
God, the piss yellow.
No captain. Good start.
Oh, captain, my captain. I just want to know, because I want to see if this game's a full game. I haven't seen one.
Yep.
So what's a full game?
I mean, I can throw one. You want me to throw one?
No, that's no fun. Are there three periods in hockey? Is that how it works? I thought it was just one.
Oh, my sock's fucked up. There
we go. Weirdo. Oh, God.
We just...
Don't touch my fucking foot. Don't you fucking touch my foot.
Don't
grab my
fucking
hand. Oh, my God. Okay, you know what? There's something I've learned. I'm not going to name... Actually, I'm going to say something that did happen. I'm not going to name anybody's names because that's just not how it works. I didn't tell you because then... did I tell you at work on Wednesday... I wasn't there. I was off because I went and saw Jaws Mom.
Right.
My favorite movie. It was in theaters. We saw it like one day. A kid got naked at the baseball game and ran around the stands.
I did not hear about that.
Okay, so one of the kids, like, because there was a water park at the. It's like a minor league game. I'm not going to say what minor league game either. Minor league game, and they have like a little water park thing because it was pretty warm that day, I believe. And so the kids, they took them to the bathroom to change, and I guess one of them didn't go or something, or they didn't go with the group that went to change, and so just straight up got naked in the stands and was running around. Didn't like put on swim trunks or anything, or like swim-esque gear, just got naked and was running around. And I will tell you why. If there's anything I've learned, it is children that wear like wraparound goggles, like their glasses, like
weirdos.
Problem children. If your child wears like glasses and they wear like wraparound sport goggles, like mostly normally, or they even own a pair and wear them on a consistent basis, your child is a trouble child.
I would agree.
I mean, I'm just gonna say that.
I would agree based on just like in my family that is the case.
Do you have wraparound glasses like goggles, people?
Yeah, there's a couple people that go to the pool and shit and they wear those.
I mean, like I understand like I guess in the pool, but like when you wear them on a semi-normal basis, like. One of the kids wears them all the time. Like, that's like half the time that's what it is. It's like, that's a problem child. He actually is a problem child.
I'd agree.
I just understand how you get naked at the game. Honestly, I don't know what he says.
Did he get kicked out or something? Like, how did that resolve itself?
I think they told him to put clothes on.
And that was the end of it?
I think so. The kid listens. Like, tell him to do something. As long as he knows what you're telling him, he'll do it. But yeah, that's just how. That's my job.
That is.
He was naked.
Oh, greasy one.
Uh-oh. Oh! My God.
He almost got a greasy one.
I don't know how he was able to keep this. This is a...
It's a pretty good game right here.
Yeah, I can see a game get played. Oh, push up the puck there.
I tried going for the invincibility frames. Up the
middle for Joel Ward. Goddamn invincibility frames. And glides on. Look at this guy. Really
Uh-oh. Could actually play his good forecheck.
Uh-oh.
Nobody picks the puck up.
Oh, right to Girardi. The Stasny's not fast enough on this one.
Stasny's slow, right? Like,
I don't know why he's slow. He's actually pretty fast, I thought. At least decent.
Oh, I was trying to get it back to the guy.
I don't know if it was the Blues play more. We do one that game I actually get to go to. And we need blown out with a bunch of assholes.
That was fun. We had a good time.
We need to do that again, probably.
We will. Because, I mean, if watching them during the regular season is actually fun.
Yeah, oh, they win. Yeah, they win there. Tickets are reasonably priced, and they actually get have a chance to win.
Oh, God. This kid's got some strong forecheck. I'll give it to him. He doesn't have a beast squad. Get toe dragged.
Oh, no, not the toe drag. Look at this guy. I was going to pick that up.
I tried to strip it from the man.
Look at this guy. Oh, Ray Romano.
Oh. Perfect centering pass. Oh, he got tipped on net. Clearly redirected
in front of the goaltender. Good stop. See, this might be the one. This might be your defeat.
Oh, get killed. No, this kid ain't gonna beat me. I can tell you.
Oh, this kid's not gonna beat you. You sure about that?
Yeah.
Sure about that. Sure.
He'll put up a good fight, but he ain't gonna beat me.
Blue line control. That's goal. What those
pads are that for. Is why that kid won't beat me. Because he does that.
Hey, man.
Around the 20th minute of this period, there's a certain way you gotta. I'll give it this. He puts really good. Puts really good forecheck on there. He hounds you. That's what you gotta be able to hound him in your zone. Looks ahead to start something. Neutral zone.
Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Wisniewski. Yeah, he's doing exactly what you do. Smothering and
yep. That's how you gotta play. That's how you gotta do it. Back and forth game here. It's gonna be close.
I guess this is the first time you've not scored in the first yet. In the three previous ones we've done. I guess this is the
this
first
one's,
time.
This one's not gonna be a barn burner. This one's gonna be this one. A 1-0 game or like a 2-1
game. I would say 2. I'm gonna say 2 something. Hey, you've yet to be scored on today in the other three videos.
I think it's not. And before this, I haven't been scored on. I think in my last, before we started recording, I think the last, like, three games I haven't scored on.
Oh, so you're pretty much going on a, Luongo here is really doing well.
Dude, Big Lou is stepping up. He had a bunch of really good saves for me.
What are you done?
Oh, this guy's on the mic, too. He just said something.
He rocked the mic like a vandal.
He's a monster.
What did he say?
He asked if I was there, which I responded.
Are you there? I'm playing the game.
No.
No. Are you playing it?
Hit him with the conch shell. Are you there?
No. Try again later. The inner mechanisms of my mind are an enigma. Flip. To Stan.
To Johnny Boy Chuck. Oh, the AI Johnny Boy Chuck was in the right position.
Markov. Keeps it. Just barely. Pass it. Why'd you not pass it, motherfucker? Why'd you not pass?
That was a pass. It was a sad pass.
Terrible pass. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that the Gears remake is going to revitalize Soldier Boy's career. On a serious note.
Soldier Boy and...
He's going to make his, like, 2015 Gears of War Superman at Home remix here. Is what it's going to be. He's going to ask people on Twitter to send in your best Supermans a month after the game comes out. And it's straight up, he's going to put him in a montage for a music video with, like, a remix of that song featuring Waka Flocka. And it'll be the greatest. And featuring the dude Stitches from that video you sent the other day.
Oh, the fuck crazy dude?
Yeah, that dude's the three of them.
Dude's a fucking psychopath.
It's gonna be the three of them.
You couldn't pick the fuck up. Lazy. Lazy ass
motherfucker. Oh, Glenn Cross. Jalmerson. Can he generate something from there? Great in position. Simmons.
Near the boards.
Being offended at the boards.
Cut on by with that one.
Oh, Stankland from the way.
AI Stankland.
I know, I saw. Stastny doesn't give a shit about the puck. Yeah, we're sending Garrison in good position.
Cut through the neutral zone. Shook through, great.
We are just giving him a...
Oh, that's not my fault. He hit me into him. That ain't my fault.
Oh, yeah, it is your fault.
You're kidding me with this weak shit.
That's the first penalty you...
Get this weak shit out of here. Good job, Flipper.
Go Flipper. Oh, Riley picked it up.
I thought that was Flipper freaking.
No, that was a Riley. Murder Reed. Here comes goal. Oh,
big save.
Oh, can't get it out.
Oh my god!
Johnson!
Long flip.
He'd do long and short.
How did I do long?
You hold that bumper and then like hold it for like maybe like a little bit longer than what you do now and then push up. You don't do it right away. Then you'll
pass ahead through center for Dubinsky.
Fucking
if you're not getting some air, you just don't care. Guy knocks someone's fucking head off.
The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again.
God, JVR died!
I didn't look, I saw the puck going, I just heard vibrations.
JVR died.
Wongo not able to put a glove on that one. Sets
up shot. Don't want to trip him. Don't want to get a 5 on that'll be tough.
On to Giordano. Outletted to Stastny. Good work with the stick by Wisniewski.
Jeff Skinner, he's got those speed. Those speed!
Oh! Oh! Still somehow made it in. I don't know how that got through.
That Stastny stepped up big.
Oh, I'd be pretty pissed off to have a lot of ankle like that. Only one goal hanging on the board. Who's he having that? I forgot.
I wasn't paying attention anymore.
I actually don't remember.
Oh shit, I'm not gonna get there in time.
You and not.
Dave Lou has none of that. How about Dave the puck right back to him?
What's a matter of fucking skin rod there?
What are you going to do, Johnny Boychuk? Where are you going to go with that puck, big bear?
So everybody loves Raymond.
Taken over by Simmons. Scooped up by Alex Steen.
Simmons got his nose on the puck. Wonderful smell a goal. That
was over two.
He bit so hard on that one.
You got Matty Zuccarello. Matty Zuccarello's on the bench for me. I'll have to pull him back up one day. Because he had some couple big goals for me.
I don't know. Okay, I'm not going to do
it. Oh, Steiner's got the speed.
But not the ability.
Fucking my winger was not there on time.
Everyone knows Steen does best by himself. Someone had a broken stick. You.
Woo! Big save.
Well, Longo's really coming up with some pretty monster saving this. I'm not going to lie. Good work with the stick.
He's got that one. Let's see. I'm getting some goofy passes.
You mean that one? Yeah. I was getting shoved off the puck. Like, ooh. Bitch. Goal.
That's a goal.
that shit goes in all the time.
It does.
See, why don't you have Brian Elliott?
I straight up, I made it to Division 2 with Brian Elliott.
What happened in Division 2?
That's where I got stuck. I had to get Brian Elliott and got stuck.
Who do you put in instead?
I put Varlamov in because Varlamov is, in my opinion, one of the best goaltenders strictly because he has a 90 defensive rating.
I watched that final goal. That was a crazy looking goal. Why did you not have Jimbo?
This kid's gotta be upset. He's beating me. He's beating the shit out of me.
He beat you pretty partner. Much, yeah. Why did you not have Jimbo in there?
Because I want a win.
Yeah, I got Jimbo starter. Holtby is my backup. I'm in Division 10. I've been here since the game came out.
Lots on that. I saw kids running Ramo. Like Ramo from fucking, what's it called? Calgary. And I was like, that is why you are still in Division 10.
Yeah. You know what I realized the other day? I felt fucking so goddamn stupid. Like, because we stopped playing. We stopped playing after a certain point of NHL. There was like a point where we stopped and started back up. And literally, we only do online team play, and you do ultimate team, and we do this.
Yeah.
I had not updated the roster in 6 months.
That's crazy.
Like, remember when Jimmy Howard was out for Detroit and with their backup names?
Oh,
name.
Fucking, Merzak or something like that.
Yeah, he was still in net for them. Yeah, that's how long it had been since I updated the roster. I was like, oops. He was still their starter. I was still facing him in...
Oh, you saw the slammer on the 1T setup. Those can go. Those can go.
Everybody loves Raymond there. Throws it off. Everybody doesn't give a shit about the puck. Ooh.
He almost got a greasy one.
Butler's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Swept on to Boychuk.
Schneider. Pick it up, please.
There you go. Girardi's over here. Oh, and somebody's down.
I busted his stick out, too.
Penalty for tripping. The Bruins power play gets another three chance shots. To operate. Hasn't been effective
let's,
yet.
Nice face-off work. Long flip. Takes it behind his own cage. Terrible.
A chance to clear.
37.
That was just me. That was just me.
Just
I don't hear shit about you and your fucking
my what?
Long flip king.
Hey, I got 2 for like 50. All right, that's a good percentage.
Stastny's looking for number 2.
Oh, he's lost some skates there. I couldn't get anything on that. Winding down here, 11:30 left. This kid needs to make. I mean, he's had some great plays, great shots. Just hasn't gotten any through.
Long flip.
That's how you long flip the goddamn puck. Damn it. See, and you got it back. And then you died.
Oh. I'm just holding the puck. I'm just trying to keep it off.
You're trying to play the Blues game where you just try to dump the puck every time. And
try to not lose, and then you end up losing.
Yeah, we're up, so we don't play offense anymore. We just dump the puck to make sure everything change out. No one plays offense in my goal.
Big save.
Oh. Pallet town.
Glides to the safety behind the net.
Uh oh. Okay.
It's in the bench. It's fine.
Yeah, you know. That's a me move.
All right, though. That'll burn just enough time to get my fifth man back.
Boston beating town cheese here.
No puck luck, but you've got to get the puck on the
Luongo's really doing
time. I will admit, we've been getting pretty fortunate with some of the misses. But
oh yeah, no. Luongo's has been for the ones he's been there for though. It's been surprisingly well. Reamsdyke here with the face off.
Boston's got another win.
Save. Oh my god. Oh,
he's mad.
Oh yeah, this is not. I mean, he may lose this game. He didn't lose because of his skill. If he loses this one, I'm gonna say that flat out. If this dude loses, it's not because he's bad. He just never got the opportunity that he didn't go in. Why do you not have David Blackass on your team?
I can't find him for cheap, man. He's not. He's pretty decent, so I mean.
I mean, yeah, he's actually. I know he's got the nasty wristers.
Wrist shot. Oh, he got that.
Fucking.
Muscled long to Filppula.
Oh,
Filppula, come on now.
Wrist shot.
Nice. In front of it.
Puck gotten behind the net by Vlasic.
Oh my god.
Yeah, what's this?
That's a wicked move. I've never seen. That's new to me.
Good quick poke check there.
Uh oh. Oh, I saw what he wanted there. He's trying to set up. Oh, can't quite get through again.
Defense is so strong right now.
Yeah, I know. 4 minutes.
Neutral zone carry.
Oh, toe drag
through. Oh, what a foul to score.
Nearly.
You don't get many better.
I hear you doing a lot of gripping on the controller.
I am. I
hear it.
Fucking so hard.
I hear it. Oh, God.
And then he's about to score.
Oh, Schneider in goal.
She's there, Schneider. Who the fuck is it? Some dumbass name, kid.
1 minute left. Here's the men are born in this last minute here.
Line changes.
Mahanahan takes it up. Ward. Ward slap.
The Ward slam.
The Luongo nearly couldn't get that one down. 45 to go. Toe drag. Oh!
What did that one went away?
Stole it up and away.
Tripped up on the play.
Oh!
Oh my god!
Damn it!
I hit
him
in the dick with my helmet.
35 to go.
That'll bury the game.
35 to go and a man down. Beantown's best here. Can he do it? Can he redeem himself and be the man he was born to be? Not the man he is now.
Big hit Shen.
Carries it toward the woodwork.
Oh, he's gonna beat you to the puck on that one. He should at least.
That's his goal. He had it.
Oh my god!
He had it.
The pass was through. It was there. he had it right there. With a 5-on-3, it's over. 11 seconds remaining.
He had the tie right there. He had it.
That's a rough loss. So many good opportunities. Are we here trying to bug a pass? Uh-oh, tripped him.
Scores right here on the That'd be tough. I'd be upset myself.
I mean, if he wins the faceoff, he could take it with the slapper back there. Oh, he lost the faceoff. Flip it out and it's over. It's all over now. I'm surprised. That was a tough
game. Tough game.
That was a tough one.
And he didn't have anybody really good. He just knew how to play.
Yeah, like that one, a lot of good opportunities he had. He just did not. I mean, there were quite a few where that was like, that was a goal. And he just blew it.
Big move standing strong.
He ran into it every twist and turn. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. God. Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro. Stay in right through 5 boy on Schneider. Two more games to win.
We can do it. Like, no problem.
I think 2 is a very, very doable.
Still haven't lost in such a very, very long time.
That means the loss that does come is not going to be a good one.
Oh, it's going to be terrible. All
2 of, like, ice tilt to the max. I'm like, literally can't even pick the puck up.
22-10. That's a beatdown. I got beat pretty bad.
You're going to beat every category in this. Yeah.
That's a pretty bad beatdown. Except for I beat him in the faceoffs and I had the shorty.
The shorty. I mean, that's a pretty crucial faceoff wins there at the end of the game.
Oh, man. So, man, just squeak out and one fairly, so.
I don't know.
I don't even see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Horseshit.